Next up, I would like to welcome Keerthi and Playtoome.
Thank you, TR. Arvind loves to play guitar, and everybody goes crazy for his folk music. At family gatherings and even weddings, everybody wants Arvind to perform. Whenever his friends throws party or plans an outing, Arvind is the life of the party. Even his boss at the trading company where Arvind works asks Arvind to play at his year-end party. Arvind wants to become a professional musician, but he doesn't know where to start. The biggest problem for Arvind, no matter how many likes he has on his Instagram or Facebook, viewers cannot view his views because he needs to spend money on them. The biggest problem for Arvind though is he does not sing Bollywood style. All the famous musicians in India and their music man and their managers are Bollywood. Film-based content in India is what people love, is what is dominant. But Arvind plays folk music. We are Playtoome. TikTok meets Live Nation. We help undiscovered artists produce their content and give them a stage for live shows, where all his tickets are bought by all his friends. We then promote their, distribute their content and broaden their audience. Let me show how this works. Arvind goes to playtoome.com and enters his details. He then creates his account, creates his artist profile, and loads some content on Playtoome. He then applies to do a show on Playtoome. Playtoome and Arvind then plan his performance. Arvind then sells his shows to his friends. And Playtoome promotes the show to its audience and the other partner media. Arvind's show sells 196 tickets at 100 rupees each. Arvind then goes to the Playtoome venue and Playtoome produces and streams a concert to its on its platform. 196 Playtoome viewers watch the content on their smartphone. 50 of these Playtoome users interact with Arvind during and after the show using chat and virtual gift. For the first time, Arvind has made money from his passion of music. He earns $140. He's happy, he's elated. He then starts performing regularly, and the people who were not his friends now start buying his tickets. He meets other folk musicians on the platform and begins to perform with them. He is even hired to do an online private concert for a couple who are celebrating their 25th anniversary. He charges them $200 for the performance. Playtoome takes his 50% commission. He even gets a tip of $100 from the couple. Arvind is finally on his way to make his passion his profession. He's with his growing audience. Arvind now is planning to launch his album with Playtoome. We have 300 millennials in India, 10 million artists. It's early days, but digital music in India is currently a $3 billion opportunity, growing 70% year on year. Playtoome is uniquely positioned because our community curates the best up-and-coming artists, voting with their money, and our community ensures continuous stream of proprietary Playtoome content from our live shows. Playtoome is a high-quality content factory. My name is Keerthi, and I am the founder of Playtoome. I am a Kellogg MBA and a CA with over 15 years of experience in running 30 million to 150 million line businesses. In my last role as the CEO of Virgin Radio India, I helped build an audience base of from 0 to 12 million daily listeners across 4 cities. My co-founder Amritendu, he has 25 years of media and advertising experience. He helped launch and successfully build 2 national radio brands in India, and he's also founded a boutique guest house business. My tech team is led by C.S. Prasad and Vijay, who were the architects with the Infosys Finacle banking product, which is used by over 100 banks across the world with 1 billion consumers. They have been building consumer applications over the last 25 years. Our advisors are helping us open doors for brand sponsorship deals. Prasad sold his last advertising agency to Publicis, and Vishal is the country head for ViewClip India, a video platform, online video platform, with a daily viewership of 6 million, acquired by PCCW. We are happy to be backed by Enterprise Singapore and Venture Catalyst, who have been recently ranked as India's leading early stage investor, and now recently SOSV. Our audiences spend 35 minutes on our platform, 2x than any other platform. We have 100 artists on a weekly basis joining our artist community, and we just exceeded 6,000 artists on our Playtoome artist community. Our pipeline for September is 50 live concerts, and our revenues are taking off. Thank you.